minor pentatonic scale. First thing you want to do, if you don't know G major, in two octaves, stop. Come back when you're ready. Let's say you're ready. One, flat three, four, five, flat seven, one. One, flat three, four, five, flat seven, one. Same thing, one, flat three, four, five, flat sevens down there, one. In this pattern. Before going on, learn this one octave at a time. Just get good at going. Then go down. Then put it together and then do the second octave. So I'm going to go ahead and insert the tab right here for it. Do one octave up and down, then the second octave, then all of it. And when you're ready, come back. What's important about this scale, oh, there's the camera, is that all the long notes are on the root. So you need to always know where the root is so you can, your ear and your fingers and your mind can know where home base is. So this is gonna go root, 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 root. It's also important to know one, flat three, four, five, flat seven, one. And the same thing, one, flat three, four, five, flat seven, one. You gotta know where those are so you can find the blue notes, which is the sharp four. Or down here, sharp four. Okay, here we go. This is going up and down for guitar. One, two, ready, and. Two, ready, go.